Do you want to convert your regular chocolate cake into a premium chocolate cake? If yes, then today's video is for you. Because in this video, I will show you how with the help of just 2 rupees coffee powder, I have converted a boring chocolate cake into a classic and delicious cake for my lovely clients. So let's get started. First, let's prepare a coffee icing. For this, I'm going to mix 1 teaspoon of coffee in about 30 ml of warm milk. Let us stir it and let us keep it aside. Then use the remaining 1 teaspoon of coffee and mix it with 50 ml of warm water. Also add 2 teaspoons of sugar in this to make it as a soaking sugar syrup for our chocolate sponge. Now it is time to add this coffee milk mixture into 100 grams of milk chocolate and let us melt it on microwave. You can melt this on gas as well. Check out the video link in the description box for the complete process. And there you go, your classic coffee icing is ready to use. Can you see how glossy and shiny it is? Next, let's arrange our chocolate sponges on the cake bowl. And for soaking them, we are going to use our coffee sugar syrup for giving that extra kick to our chocolate flavor. Did you know that coffee brings out the flavor in your chocolate cake? Let me know in the comments below if you would love to know more such quick tips for your baking and cake decorations. After soaking the sponge nicely using coffee sugar syrup, let us use some whipped cream and spread it evenly on the sponge layer. By the way, if you love, you can also use buttercream for this cake recipe. Remember to use a generous amount of cream on the chocolate sponge, be it whipped cream or buttercream. Next, let's put some delicious coffee icing evenly on the cake. Use your spatula to spread it very nicely. And to add to the texture, I'm also adding some shredded chocolate to make my coffee cake extra chocolatey. And now, let's repeat the process for the second layer as well. Soak it with coffee sugar syrup very nicely and evenly. Use whipped cream to cover all the crumbs on your cake. In fact, in your whipped cream, you can add coffee icing. You can also add some shredded chocolate and use it for crumb coating your cake. Believe me, this one particular step is going to make your cake completely stand out from any other cake that you have made so far. The taste is so good and that chocolate, it adds to the crunchy texture to your cake. Now crumb coat it very nicely and very beautifully and do not forget to refrigerate your cake after this step. I hope you are liking this video. If yes, then do like, share and subscribe to my channel and leave a heart emoji below this video. It will motivate me to come up with more such interesting cake recipes for lovely viewers like you. And let me know if you would love to know more such quick and easy cake recipes in my upcoming videos. I would love to do it for you. After your crumb coating is done, do not forget to refrigerate your cake for at least 20 to 30 minutes. Also, remember to clean your cake board nicely before you do the final layer of frosting on your cake. It is so important. After refrigerating, now it is time for the final cake layer. And for this, apply a generous layer of whipped cream on top of your cake and on the sides of your cake as well. And use a plastic scraper to smooth out the sides and top of your cake as well. Please remember that using the right tools is very essential if you really want to have a beautiful smooth finish on your cakes. Now, to decorate the sides, we are going to use spatula to create a simple and elegant design. For this, I am thinning my cream with some whipped cream to make this step super easy. Little bit of cream on the spatula and try to spread it from the bottom of the cake to the top of the cake, but only midway through. At this point, I would really like to speak to you about why innovating with unique cakes is vital for boosting your home bakery orders. Nowadays, so many people are getting into the baking world. So it is very important for you to stand out from this crowd. Being different is the key to success in the competitive baking world. Especially if you are a homemaker, it is so true. So if you dream of turning your passion into a profitable business, don't miss my free webinar on launching a home bakery in just 30 days, even if you are a beginner. I will dive into the business side of baking, which is the recipe for long-term success in your baking journey. Check out the link in the description box. Finally, let's decorate the top using a Big Star nozzle. For this, I have mixed some whipped cream along with the coffee icing to make this beautiful frosting for doing the decoration on top of my cake. Have a look at the consistency of my cream. It is so good because of which I am able to do consistent piping decoration on top of my cake. Can you see how even and consistent and beautiful it looks? Now let's finish this decoration by sprinkling shredded chocolate evenly to create a beautiful design. I'm also sharing the link to purchase this beautiful nozzle in the description box of this video. Please do check it out because it is one of my favorite nozzles that I use it frequently for my cake orders. To wrap it up, add a happy birthday tag and a name to create a classy cake for your coffee loving clients. I hope you have enjoyed these delightful creations. If you and your customers like coffee and if you are a true fan of chocolate, this classic cake is surely going to delight you. This unique flavor combination is the key to setting your home bakery apart. With just this 2 rupees coffee powder, I have converted a boring chocolate cake into a classic and delicious coffee chocolate cake for my lovely client. Thank you for watching and I will see you inside the webinar for more insights on turning your baking passion into your dream life. Start today. Thank you so much.